going to be mining for diamonds and hopefully maybe some other.